I have to immediately transport the child to safety.
You did well, Miss Charlotte. Now the infant Esther will live up to her destiny. I'm almost sad you won't remember any of this, but Ambrose's secrets have to be protected at all cost.
Charlotte, are you all right? I've got help and the fire is contained. How exactly did you save the baby?
The baby? I don't know what you're talking about.